Well, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Dolphin Days. My name is Josh, and this is our dolphin family. All of these animals were born throughout our SeaWorld parks, and caring for their health and well-being is the foundation of everything we do. Through our training techniques, we build positive relationships with all of our animals, and that helps us share our connection with all of you. And learning from these dolphins creates an opportunity unlike any other. It allows you to experience these incredible animals up close. So what do you say we have some fun? Are you ready to meet some of our dolphin stars? Sounds good to me. Now up first is Bubba. He's actually right here in front of me. Bubba is one of our most experienced dolphins. He helps us teach newer trainers and newer dolphins when they come to the stadium. The reason for that is he's experienced and he's also very, very patient. And that makes him an excellent teacher. He also knows a behavior that is one of my favorites. It's called a vertical spin. So let's hear it for our teacher. It's Bubba. Now speaking of learning, we have Marvel over here to my right-hand side, and he's actually working on a brand new behavior called a side reach. Now we have trainers out here at the glass to help Marvel out to show off his behavior. Haley is going to give him the signal. And we're looking for three, so let's see if he can do all three. Here's the first one. Perfect. We are looking for him to land on the side of his body just like that, and he did. It's completed, we will not have to have the trainers out at the glass helping him out with the target goal. So he's doing really, really well. Now, right next to Marvel is Diego hanging out over there. He's gonna say hello to you guys. Hi, Diego.
Hello.
You know, Diego and Tiffany have been working together for about 7 years now. They have an awesome relationship. Actually, spending this time with our animals is just one of the many ways we can build our relationship with them. When I say the word relationship, what that means to us as animal trainers, it means Diego learns to recognize all of us. He recognizes us as something positive, and that is how we do what we do in a very fun and safe learning environment. Thank you guys. Now last but certainly not least is this big guy, Tiger. He's one of our fastest and strongest dolphins. Tiger was born right here at SeaWorld Orlando, down at the Dolphin Nursery 18 years ago, and that makes him the youngest member of our Dolphin Days family. He also contributes to some of the highest jumps here at Dolphin Theater, so let's hear it for Tiger. Nicely done, Tiger. Now these high energy behaviors you're seeing not only help us showcase the power and agility of a bottlenose dolphin, it also helps us exercise our dolphins as well. In fact, they all exercise. And they're trained on husbandry or healthcare behaviors, and that keeps them all in tip-top shape. Getting to know all of them on an individual basis is a huge part of what we do, and now you all know them just a little better too. So let's hear it one more time for some of our dolphin stars. All of our dolphins are very special to the entire SeaWorld family. As kids, many of us visited SeaWorld. We actually sat in those exact seats and we were inspired to learn more about the ocean and all of its amazing animals. And maybe even one day get to grow up and work and play with dolphins. Now we want to take this opportunity to share what our dolphin days are like with all of you.
guys so much. Now, this is a part of the show where I need the help of a volunteer. Someone that doesn't mind getting a little wet. How about you? Come on down. Hi, what's your name? Mia, what a beautiful name. I have a very important question for you. What is your favorite animal? A dolphin! Oh, mine too. Well, guess what? We're gonna meet my friend Tiger. This is Tiger. Why don't we do this? Here, once you stand right here, you're gonna face Tiger. We're gonna put our hands up over our head and give him a great big wave, okay? Ready? Go! Go, hands.
There we go!
Now, you saw him waving those flippers. Those are called pectoral flippers. They actually help dolphins to steer and stop in the water. Now, what do you think is a part of the dolphin that helps them swim really, really fast and jump really, really high? Those tail flukes. It's actually that muscle that starts from his dorsal fin and goes all the way down to his tail. That is the powerhouse of the dolphin. Why don't we see if he can put those pectoral flippers and the adaptation from his tail fluke together and jump really high. You want to ask him? Perfect. Let's walk down this way a little bit, okay? All right, what we're gonna do, we're gonna look at Tiger. We're gonna point down with our right hand, perfect. And you're gonna throw it, this hand up over your shoulder and point towards those trees over there, okay? On the count of three, ready? Other hand, there you go, perfect. One, two, three. There he goes, all the way down, 24 feet, and he's up and into the air. Great job, thanks Mia. You have been a terrific helper. So, Tiger would like to say goodbye to you, dolphin style. Come down this way here. Remember that part where I asked if someone didn't mind getting wet? That's this part. Perfect. So why don't we look at your mom right there? This is the part where I need everyone's help. We're gonna blow Tiger a great big kiss goodbye. You stand right here, okay? All right, on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. Bye, Tiger.
Megan, it looks like you guys had a whole lot of fun down there with Tiger. Megan and Mia talked a little bit about adaptations, like a dolphin's pectoral flipper. Another really amazing adaptation is a feather. And joining us now is our friend, Ronald the Macaw. Hey, Ronald, that was an awesome flight. Thanks for joining me. Feathers help keep Ronald dry and warm. And of course, they help him fly. Adaptations like fins and feathers help animals survive in their environment. Join a beach cleanup, or you and your families can come up with your own ideas. Whether you look to the sea or to the sky, inspiration is all around us. Thanks for your help, Ronald. See you later, pal. The memories we make as a child can inspire a lifelong fascination with the ocean and a love for all of its real amazing animals. That's why creating experiences that matter is what SeaWorld is all about. After all, when we care for our world, we celebrate life. So let's make each day a celebration. much. Remember, celebrate life, our world, and each other. And enjoy the rest of your day at SeaWorld. Goodbye, everybody.